Pinocchio lived with a kindly old woodcarver, Geppetto, who made him from a block of wood.
Oh, perfetto.
Pinocchio had one problem. When he told a lie, his nose grew longer. And he liked to make his nose grow.
Pinocchio ate the moon for breakfast.
Oh, a lie. The nose grows.
Pinocchio is 1,000 feet tall. Pinocchio's name is Cookie Monster. Pinocchio has 3 noses, 4 noses, 5 noses, 6 noses, 7 noses, 8 noses.
Pinocchio!
11 noses, 12 noses, 13 noses, 14 noses.
And that was true. So his nose got shorter.
Oh, my son!
Papa!
And nobody got hurt. And that's the long and the short of Pinocchio's nose.
Oh, well, thank you, Nose. Mm. Oh, Dorothy wants to sing the Nose song.
Ooh.
Everyone knows the words.
And the smelody lingers on.
Yeah. Oh, so sing it with Elmo. Do-do-do-do-do. Nose, nose, nose. Nose, nose, nose. Nose, 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 nose. Everybody!
Nose, nose, nose.
Goodbye, Dorothy, wherever you are. Hey, kid, looks like you got the seal of approval.
Noses.
That's Elmo's world.
Elmo loves your nose.
Never leave home without it.
Thinking about today. Here's a hint. Yes. I was thinking about.
Say the sacred wine.
It's
what? What?
It's noses.
Yeah.
I was thinking about noses. Hi, Wolfgang. Wow, Wolfgang. Oh, Elmo wants to learn how to do that with his nose. Wolfgang wants Elmo to try it? Oh, thank you, Wolfgang. Thank you. Okay, Elmo will try it. How do you smell a flower? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. He has a nose. Oh, shade! Bazantite shade! Hi, Mr. Noodle! Hi! Oh, there's a fly on Mr. Noodle's nose! Whoa! Oh, shoo, fly, shoo! Oh, thank you, fly! Ready, Mr. Noodle? Okay, Mr. Noodle, here goes. How do you smell a flower, Mr. Noodle?
Nice flowers, Mr. Noodle.
So how do you smell a flower?
What's he doing?
Mr. Noodle, Mr. Noodle, you're selling a flower. Dorothy asked, how do you smell a flower?
It's how you smell a flower, not sell a flower. You know.
Yeah, smell. Now, how do you smell a flower?
Not like that. That's your ear. No, not there.
That's your elbow.
No.
Come here, Mr. Noodle. It's on your face.
That's it, your face.
And it rhymes with rose.
Rose. Don't give up.
Here's another clue, Mr. Noodle. Where the fly was.
That fly, yeah.
Yes.
Your nose.
Your nose, Mr. Noodle.
You gotta use your nose, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, yay. He's smelling a flower with his nose.
I bet it smells nice.
It's squirted him.
It's one of those trick flowers.
No, it's a water lily.
Mr. Noodle.
Thank you, Mr. Noodle. Boy, that Mr. Noodle is such a good sport. Oh, Dorothy wants to ask someone else. But first, Dorothy, watch this, Dorothy. Ta-da! What's that, Dorothy? Dorothy said keep trying, and she still wants to ask someone else. How do you smell a flower?
Hi, Dorothy. I smell a flower with my nose. So I breathe in like this.
I like to smell lots of flowers. But sometimes they make me sneeze.
Oh, nice smelling, Jordan and Ileana. Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Emma will ask a baby. Oh, wait. Now, Emma will smell a flower like this. Wow. Oh. Hi, baby. Hi. Oh. Nice nose. Oh, baby, how do you smell a flower? Here, smell. Smell. Oh, thank you, baby. Mwah. But now, Elmo has a question for you. Yeah, you. Here comes the Tournament of Noses Parade. And Elmo's the Grand Marshal. How many noses are in this parade? Let's count them and see. Oh, here it comes.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12.
Oh, and last but not least, our nose of the year, the Nose Queen!
13!
Who said 13's an unlucky number? Huh? Boy, the nose was running! Get it? Running! Great counting, everybody. The parade had 13 noses. That makes someone wonder, what else has noses? Let's find out. Oh, draw, but first, watch this. Ta-da! Does a cupcake have a nose?
No.
But you can get cupcake on your nose when you eat it.
call the front part the nose.
Does a trash heap have a nose?
No!
Oh, it has no nose, but it smells terrible.
So does that joke, Oscar. Thanks, Drawer. Time to try again.
Elmo has mail.
Let's see what it's for. Elmo's got email from Two-Headed Monster.
Elbows!
Elmo hopes the two-headed monster feels better soon. Yeah. Elmo's friend Phoebe lives on a farm. She's been thinking about noses, too. And she told Elmo all about it.
Ah, two nostrils. One, two. My nostrils help me to breathe. And blow my nose. My mommy said, most animals have two nostrils, but some have only one. I wonder if I could find an animal with one nostril. So I began looking around the farm. My dog has two nostrils, and my cat has two. Horses have long noses and two nostrils. One, two. Pigs have two. Sheep and goats have two nostrils. Rabbits have two twitchy nostrils. Cows. Yup. Cows have two nostrils. I couldn't find an animal with one nostril. So I asked my mommy to help me find one on the computer. A giraffe, one, two. A tiger has two. A seal, two nostrils. A gorilla, two. A dolphin. Hey, we found it. One nostril. Right on top of our forehead. It's called a blowhole. Awesome!
Nice nostril there! Ta-da! Yay! Woo! Time to take a break and learn more about noses. It's the television. Yeah, we can watch the Nose Channel. Turn yourself on, TV. Thank you.
From Smell-O-Vision Central, it's the Nose Channel. All noses, all the time. And here is Lola Schnozola with a profile of a prominent proboscis.
Meet the greatest nose in the world, an elephant's trunk. It has 40,000 muscles. Strong! Put Lola down, Tantor. The trunk! It smells! It breathes! Just like your nose! But can your nose feed you lunch? Can your nose pour you a drink of water? Or give you a shower? We're talking nose here! And in trumpets! Play that on your schnozola! A trunk can help dig a hole! Pick up a dime! Pick up a baby elephant! Or a tree! It can help you follow your mummy! And a trunk can hug! The trunk! The super nose that can do just about anything! Put me down, you big pachyderm! Let me off this proboscis!